Windows 10 is well equipped for recovering from problems that prevent your PC from working properly. Here's how to use the System Restore option. As with earlier versions of Windows, System Restore allows you to rewind your Windows installation to an earlier working state and without affecting any of your documents. Search for System Restore in the Windows 10 search box and select Create a Restore Point from the list of results. When the System Properties dialog box appears, click the System Protection tab and then click the Configure button. Click to enable Turn on System Protection, and then use the Max Usage slider to determine how much of your hard drive to use to store restore points. Usually, 5 to 10% is sufficient. If you ever need to create a restore point manually, just return to this dialog box and click Create. Otherwise, Windows 10 will create those automatically. Whenever you want to return to a restore point, open the System Properties dialog box again, click the System Protection tab, and then click the System Restore button. You can follow the on-screen instructions and select the desired restore point when prompted. You can also click the Scan for Effective Programs button before going any further. When you're happy with the results, click Next. If after restoring the problem continues, you can reset your computer. Go to Start, Settings, Update and Security, Recovery, and click Get Started below the Reset This PC option. On the next screen, click Keep My Files and follow the on-screen instructions to reset Windows. You'll see a list of apps that will be removed, and you'll be asked to confirm your choice before going any further. Now, if you can even access Windows, you can use the Restore option from outside of Windows. First of all, follow our Windows installation video until you can create a Windows 10 image on a flash drive. Once done, reboot the computer and press F12 to enter the boot options. Remember to have the flash drive connected at this point. Select the language and then click on Repair My Computer, Troubleshoot, and then System Restore. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.